Again, one that I've never sung before, but I love it when things connect up. I've got this song in my collection by Alistair MacDonald, by Danny Kyle, and by the fella who first recorded it and had a hit with it, Josh McRae. But it was written and produced by Tony Hatch. Isn't that just amazing? And I've got to be honest, the production on the record, I'm not so keen on it, because it bloop, bloop, bloop. It makes you want to shit. So there's no sound effects on this, but feel free, absolutely feel free to add your own. It was never a hit, but we all know it. How can that be? When the weather is fine, you know it's the time for messing about on the river. If you take my advice, there is nothing so nice as messing about on the river. And there's big boats and wee boats and all kinds of craft, and puffers and keelboats and some with no draft. Oh, with the wind in your face, there's no finer place than messing about on the river. There are boats made from kits that will reach you in bits for messing about on the river. And you might want to scull in a glass fibre tull, go messing about on the river. And anchors and tilers and rudders and cleats and ropes that are sometimes referred to as sheets. With the wind in your face, there is no finer place than messing about on the river. There's skippers and mates and rowing club eights, all messing about on the river. Capstans and keys where you tie up with these, all messing about on the river. And inboards and outboards and dinghies you sail, the first that you learn is the right way to bail. In a one-man canoe, with skipper and crew go messing about on the river. Moorings and docks, and tailors and locks, all messing about on the river. Whirlpools and weirs that you must not go near go messing about on the river. And backwater places all hidden from view, mysterious wee islands just waiting for you. I'll leave you right now, so go cast off your bow and go messing about on the river. You get the impression that Tony maybe read an article in the Reader's Digest before he wrote the words for this one. It's almost like an instruction manual. Anyhow, messing about on the river, written under his pen name of the time of Mark Antony. So if you were looking for it, you wouldn't get it, but it was Tony Hatch. Trust me.